Let's try this again for the third time. What up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? It's your bro Don back with another vid, back on this Outriders Part 6. I mean, I don't know what's going on. This thing is acting crazy right now. Game didn't want to load up. I don't know. What's going on? But we in there now, though. Completed that side mission from the old girl and did that off camera. I do believe I got a pistol from her. Yeah, that's the pistol right there. That's what we got right there. So, yeah, we definitely gotta get a. I don't like this too much, but we definitely gotta get a better primary mission. Go ahead and get this thing cracked. Get my visuals together.
I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Yeah, the side missions are just as lit as the main missions, man. They're not that long, but it seems like every time you do a side mission, you gotta fight a boss. So yeah, let's go ahead and hit that restock one time.
Kill that idiot and take a cable car!
Damn, I gotta be an idiot, bro. This gun's strong, don't get me wrong. It's strong, but it just don't have enough ammo. Good shot. Good shot. Thank you.
What do we have here?
I'm back. Sheesh, my bad on the phone. I'm getting towed up, I ain't even gonna lie. That was my fault though, trying to push the call button. I couldn't pause it because I was still getting shot at. Let me look around right quick. I don't wanna miss out on that. I don't think I am.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right?
Actually pretty
why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for.
I go that way. Hold on.
This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Yeah, for sure. See, this is why you gotta look around, man. You never know.
Some kind of writing.
You never know what could be behind, what can be beyond these corners. Are we good? We'll take that though to sell it. Let's head up these steps.
There's some notes here.
take it. Thank you, Khaled. Take it. Thank you, Khaled. We'll take it. Let's go ahead and flip that here. Take it. That it. So. Hold one time. Dig over here. Oh, hold on. So let's check that out over here. Something good. I'll take it. Thank you, plane. That looked up funny. Get that for sure.
Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower.
Sniper shot be hitting pretty tough. Let's go ahead and harvest this real quick. something good, man. Might be actually stronger than my sniper that I got. Let's find out. Oh no, it ain't. All right, it's cool.
Ever try flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham. I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
It's about to go down. Shit's been going down though for a minute. I didn't even notice that until now, bro. Look around here right quick. I thought that was a box. Alright.
A journal. Captain, I've freed the cable car. It's yours.
Yes, sir. They threw a lot of bosses my way. Or a little mini bosses or whatever.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Florians,
Captain.
Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Would it now? Would it? It's freaking cold, bro.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly and the coordinates, but I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen.
Of course.
You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that... voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while.
So the forest is the new location, huh? Dreadlock Pass. Still a locked location, unknown territory. Let's see if there's anything. So far, it was only like one side mission here. Ooh. dropping the controller. Nice.
Woke up to what sounded like a raid.
Yeah, it was only one side mission. Oh, they did that.
You know those people that were disappearing?
Seems like most of them are back.
How about if I give you this guy, give you guys this side mission? How about that?
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar, tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altar notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
This is unexpected.
He was thought to be operating.
See. I'll do a sweep of the area.
Where is it? Right there. Man, thank God for fast travels, bro. Oh, damn, I gotta switch the mission out. Day, bro.
All day.
Looks like the hidden bunker Zahidi mentioned. The Alchemist must be close.
This will probably be the last mission for the video. Then, like I said, we're going to a whole new territory. So, next stream it'll be there. But I do gotta drop off this other side mission. I forgot about that. And as I gotta go all the way back to Reef Town. I think was it Dreadlock Pass was the next one. Next location we had to go to. Or spider. Yeah. Spider web.
No. No. Set me free. And you will find me surrounded by the ember, the ashes of your charred body.
Thank you.
using POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahidi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiment. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Don't cry, little girl. Don't cry. There is tranquility in death. Now, sleep. Sleep, little girl. Can you hear me?
up right quick. Bet you when I start investigating on this body, that mug gonna pop up. Start moving and shit. I know the game. I know the game. Yeah, backed up quick.
Did I ask you to wrench me from darkness? To make my soul a puppet? Like you were my god! You experimented on me like a rodent! And now you'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be known by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Like, was this happening to me? Oh no, it's the past.
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No, one of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments, and he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
Freaking hungry, bro. Gotta eat something. I kinda like where my gear is at. As far as my weapons, I'm liking where they at right now.
The alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. I'm just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
Thank you.
It's unbelievable, Outrider. The frequency on your hand. You don't know how long I've been looking for this signal.
Let me switch out the gear right quick. Stop it right here, guys. Man. 23 out of 30. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely head back, but I'm gonna do that in the next. Before, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. I'm gonna head back to Reef Town, turn this mission in, see what reward that she'll give me. But I'm gonna do all that off camera. Also, I'll probably sell majority of pretty much all this in my inventory that I'm not using, that I'm not going to use. But just in case if you miss a live stream, head over to the YouTube channel. The YouTube is linked down below. Once you head over to the YouTube, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. That way you know when your boy upload. But until next time, I'ma catch y'all in the next one. I'm out. Peace.